One of the more interesting parts or jobs of putting this unit back together involves securing the valve facing to the valve pusher. What this involves is heat from a tinned iron. This is a 25 watt iron, 23 watt, and this is all done by feel. You get right down on here and just push down. Until it's flat. Not perfectly flat. You don't want to touch the rubber. I usually like to touch them after I'm done. Probably going to go out of screen here shortly. That's it.